those teachers and firefighters, police officers, and cut critical health care programs, or stop work on roads and bridges. So what does the